Let's give this a little go. They're an 8, but they eat raw tomatoes. I eat raw tomatoes. Am I a red flag? Have you never heard of a caprese salad? It slaps. They're a 7, but they're 6'6". So they're a 17. Okay! I have a thing for height. Sue me. There are 5, but they have 7 dwarf friends. Okay, Snow White. But, like, there's nothing wrong with dwarves. So, there are 5. Okay. Okay. There are 1, but they sell their essence online. A businessman. You know what? You got to respect the hustle. There are 3. Maybe I have low standards. There are 10, but they say raw instead of thank you. There are 1. Get a grip. 1 more to go. There are 5. But they live on the moon. Explain the practicality of that. Like, how?
What's that broken thing in your house that everybody just accepts and lives with?
That would be I.
Who are my Disney parents? Mm-mm.
That is exactly how fragile my mental state is.
I can keep a secret, kid. You got my mind on your body and your body on my mind. Got a taste with a cherry. I just need a little bit. I may be bad, but I'm perfectly good at it.
Oh man, my head hurts so bad, bro. Oh, I had such a good time last night, though.
Why am I in a field?
Crazy to think about how I'm gonna be the last person on Earth to ever touch this rock.
Damn, I'm gonna find that rock.
You can't go.
No, I'm done.
No, we got more stories.
Fall for more, man.
I mean.
Oh. Out of my brain. Oh, it's such a shame. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore.
We're just friends.
So don't go look at me with that look in your eye.
Can I please have, I'ma get, can I just get 6 nuggets, please?
6 nuggets, anything
else? Let me just check with my friend. Hold up. You want anything else?
I'm good.
No, I think that's it. Thank you. What sauces you got with that one?
Sir?
What sauces y'all got?
six nuggets.
Yeah, like what sauces? Sauces, like for sauces.
Sauce,
yeah.
Aioli, barbecue, sweet chili, sauce, super
sauce,
or tomato.
God damn, that's a lot. Can you slow that down? Because I didn't hear a goddamn thing.
No worries.
What? No worries, what? Hello?
Shut up. It's not the end of the song. I'll sing when I'm ready to sing. Just don't give me room. What's the rookie fuck?
I can't find the sound, but whoa!
Mom, the cops are coming! She's a 10, but she can move stuff with her mind. 11.
Did you take my eyebrow relaxing cream? No? Well, I actually didn't. I know, I just really need that cream.
Oh,
a pig!
Yes, exactly.
Okay, my turn!
Oh, easy.
Is it Auntie Helen?
Close.
It's a cow.
Yes, you got it.
Oh, so close. Mom's turn. All right.
Doggy? All right. Well, I used to get down on all fours just like this, crouch down a little, and your father would be standing right behind.
Mom!
What?
It's an animal.
Woof woof!
Ooh, a doggy!
Yes!
Yay!
Can't be the only one who hears you.
Tears falling down at the party. Saddest little baby in the room.
Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that either.
You are freaking African Americans plus Mark. You know what I'm saying? Which I'm rocking with Mark because Mark is rocking with us.
Show your childhood crush, and then the person you ended up with.
No, I got one. So she's a 7.
But she do a split on her, I never tell her to stop. Smooth enough to introduce to your mom. You got good rhythm, yo, let's make a bop. I like a bottom, she love it on top. I got you breathing and cursing, girl, by me, don't worry. I'm thirsty and you got that wop.
Breaking news. Helen Keller, a lizard person? Let's keep watching.
Will you please be my mommy? ASMR. I'm a lost little...
Today, I'm giving myself a tapeworm to see if it makes me skinny. So for this challenge, I'm deciding to eat 5 pounds of raw...
This is how to draw a realistic fish from scratch. So the first thing you're going to need is a pencil and a piece of paper.
In my mind, 'cause
somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
How much is this item?
50.
Holy testicle sweat. Do you guys have any, like, sort of like discounts going, or?
Not really right now, no.
No like inflation discounts or anything
no,
like that?
No, unfortunately not.
I'm kind of light on cash. I work over at, what's that place right over there?
Dollar General.
Dollar General, yeah, that's where I work. I'll give you like $10 cash for it. No. Now, we're talking cash.
Doesn't matter, friend.
I mean, if that doesn't entice you, I don't know what will.
No.
Darn it.
This becomes so normalized that we don't even realize it's a scam anymore.
Fucking drinking alcohol. It's literally the only drug that you actually have to defend yourself against. And it's in every show, it's in every movie, it's in every song. Everybody talks about it. It's at every social event. And if you tell people you don't drink, they think you're weird, they think you have a problem, they think you're fucking crazy, they think you're a loser. They'll actually make fun of you. They think something is wrong with you. They think you're not fun at parties. They think you're a Debbie Downer. Right? But people don't do that for heroin or cocaine. That's the mass hypnosis that the world is under with alcohol.
I don't fucking like it.
Oh,
I don't like
God.
It. What? You want me to dick ride it? I don't like it.
No,
bro.
It's because
like
you're negative.
Sharp splash. Mom's texting me. 7 o'clock? Listen, Eminem.
Yeah, I do.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. What do you think?
That was good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
From the front to the back, nah, 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 nah. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other with the mini man, I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage, murder him again. But I will have been a killer, but the fuck about his head like obliterating everything instead of everything again.
No, yeah, you sound like him.
I know, but you hear how fast it was?
That was pretty fast.
Why aren't you impressed, fuckhead?
Okay, hold on. Bradley, I'm gonna need you to scream as loud as you can, okay? As loud as you can in this scream chamber. Okay, ready? As loud as you can. Ready?
Show me the coolest thing you own that isn't expensive.
Why does 10 plus 10 equal 11 plus 11?
Why?
Because 10 plus 10 is 20, and 11 plus 11 is 22. What do you call a man without a buddy and a nose?
What do you call it?
Nobody knows.
What do you call a cute doll?
What?
Adorable.
What do you call a Latino that lost his car?
I don't know.
Carlos.
Oh, babe, can you give me a napkin, please? Yeah, I got you. Like, now, this shit is messy.
What the hell?
Napkin! Audience.
Out about the craziest thing. Okay, watch this. It's literally insane. You basically just swirl your water, okay, and then you take a drink, and the wildest thing happens.
Guys, I'm raiding another bathroom. This time it's before we hook up, and we just got back from a date. It already fucking looks like a girl lives here. Everything's so organized. He either takes care of his skin or has a fucking girlfriend. Y'all. Oh my fucking god, no. No. What the fuck, bro?
Where the fuck is it? I know she got a 20 in there.
What are you doing in mommy's room?
Obviously to steal her fucking money. What else am I fucking doing in here?
Mommy wouldn't.
I don't give a fuck what mommy likes. You in this or not? You scared now? You a scared little sissy nigga. Get up and start fucking looking. How about that?
Arm in the other arm. Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth? Huh? Hang on, Shang. Take it. Yes.
It's your birthday.
It's my birthday.
So, what are you doing for your birthday?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing?
I mean, I'll be home, doing my usual thing.
But it's your special day.
Special in what way, exactly?
Well, it's supposed to be your happy day.
I don't think there's anything happy about aging.
Oh, please, you sound like you turned 80.
I turned 23.
That is close enough.
That's what I'm saying.
Is your bum starting to sag yet?
No!
Sorry.
They say that we're out of control, and some say we're sinners, but don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Fire,
fire, wholesome facts that'll make your day slightly better. Part 2. If you've already made it to the airport without dying, you shouldn't be nervous about flying because you've already made it through the deadliest part of plane travel. Whenever you pet an animal, it actually lowers your cortisol levels, which is the stress hormone. Side note, this may not work on electric eels, porcupines, or anything that could decimate you in 2 seconds. Because guinea pigs get lonely, it's actually illegal in Switzerland to own just one. You have to get at least 2 if you want to have any at all. Sometimes tarantulas will keep tiny frogs as pets. The frogs will eat small insects that would typically eat the tarantula eggs, and in exchange, the frog gets a pretty damn good bodyguard. Capybara Land is a place in Japan where you can quite literally hang out with capybaras and see them chilling in hot springs. If 99% of the world's population finds you unattractive, that would mean that 78 million people still find you attractive.
Today I met a fly while studying. I decided to call him Jim. We hung out and even went to the bathroom. We met up with my friend. We decided to give Jim his own room in the car so the wind wouldn't blow him away. Then me and my friend took Jim tracking shopping. On our way back, he was allowed out of his room since the roof wasn't open. He even got comfortable playing with Mikiyi.
Throwback to when my parents forced us to have a karaoke night.
Sunny boys, just like your brand new bike. College girls, you really had my rap. Rockstar life, so much money, I'll make you laugh. Hey, this bitch is a hit, and you get me, what you never have. Hey, hey, off the juice, cutting got me tripping. Cop the coupe, walk up for Christmas in. Ice, lemonade, my neck was tripping. Ice, lemonade, my neck was tripping. Adi boys got some sexy in my bag. Lips.
I went on a walk last night with a really hot girl, and then she noticed me and we went for a run. You guys should know how important it is to wash your sex toys. That's why priests invented baptism.
You are f***ed, Vince. You are f***ed.
You know, life is like a penis.
Is it?
Simple, relaxed, and hanging free. It's women who make it hard.
And forget about short.
Wait,
if you snort washing powder, is it called brainwashing?
What?
Who the fuck invited this guy?
If you open up your head in the rain, is it called brainstorming?
Fiona, will you marry me?
No, Lord Farquaad.
But Fiona... I'm a material girl.
Me dá sequência de peixe, mas quero que aguente meu sentadão.